Asus Zenfone 5Z, ZS620KL, smartphone was launched in February 2018. The phone comes with a 6.20-inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2246 pixels. The Asus Zenfone 5Z, ZS620KL, is powered by octa-core processor and it comes with 6GB of RAM. The phone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 2000GB via a microSD card. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Asus Zenfone 5Z, ZS620KL packs a 12MP primary camera on the rear and a 8MP front shooter for selfies. The Asus Zenfone 5Z, ZS620KL, runs Android 8.0 and is powered by a 3300mAh. It measures 153.00 × 75.65 × 7.70, Hitex with text thickness, and weighs 165.00 grams. The Asus Zenfone 5Z, ZS620KL, is a dual SIM, GSM and GSM, smartphone that accepts Nano SIM and Nano SIM. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, NFC, USB OTG, FM, 3G and 4G, with support for Band 40 used by some LTE networks in India. Sensors on the phone include compass, magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer,